Oklahoma City Thunder still looking at a top seed out west, taking on San Antonio without Victor Wembanyama, freeing things up for that guy, Chet Holmgren, all alone in the middle now, and Holmgren going to take advantage. Here he is knocking down a three ball. Then Holmgren drives, goes behind his back, and finishes with the lefty lay-in, and OKC up 13-4. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Step back three, this is money, and it's 22-11. Then SGA spins and scores the short jumper in transition. Sort of a 19-0 run by the Thunder. They're up 32-11. SGA behind the back pass to Kenrich Williams for the three, and watch it one more time. Just a terrific dime. Look at that pass. And it's 37-17, Oklahoma City up. SGA starts with the behind the back, then with the lefty in and out dribble, spin move, and scores in the paint, plus the foul. Here's another look. He'd make the free throw 45-19 after that free throw. Later, it's Josh Giddey out on the break, finishing with the finger roll. He had 20 points, 12 rebounds, 7 assists. OKC up 57-25. Giddey, a wraparound to Kaysen Wallace with the touch pass to Holmgren for the easy dunk. At the half, OKC led it 68-35. Third quarter, SGA gets into the paint, pump fakes once, twice, then elevates, and eventually, yep, there he is, knocking in the shot. 74-41, Jalen Williams comes up with the loose ball and shovels it ahead to SGA, who scores in transition. Look at him just pull his way to the basket, 80-45 at that point. Let's look at Shai Gilgeous-Alexander one more time. Working, and knocking in the soft touch jumper. 26 points, 6 rebounds, 5 assists. Oklahoma City cruises in this one, 127-89.